Good day, Paul. Welcome to Mommy Biba Blogs. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
Hello guys! So alam nyo ba na pwede kayong mag-send money or mag-transfer ng pera from Gotyme to other banks kagaya ng BPI, BDO, or CBC ng libre sa Gotyme. So pwede nyo siyang gawin 3 times a week, 3 beses sa isang linggo, libre at no charge.
Open nyo lang yung Gotyme app at makikita nyo dito send and transfer. Click nyo lang yun and then makikita nyo dito yung bank. So i-type nyo lang yung bank na gusto nyong sendan ng pera or transferan ng pera. So marami yan guys, BDO, PPI, anything. So ako, magsisend ako sa Union Bank. Ayan, Union Bank of the Philippines. Magsisend lang ako ng 200 pesos. So type ko lang dito, 200. Ayan, so nakikita nyo guys, InstaPay siya. Ibig sabihin, real time, pero free. Okay, so i-click ko lang yung next. Then i-click ko yung account number ko. And then, ita-type ko ang aking account name. Pag na-fill up nyo na account name, account number, tatanungin, what's this transfer for? So, kayo nang bahala kung ano, kung para saan yung transfer. Kung payment ba yan, send to family, move to funds. Okay, so nakikita nyo guys, is 200 yung isa-send ko at 0 ang fee. Via InstaPay, ibig sabihin real-time, marireceive ng banko ang aking send. So, i-transfer na natin. Tapos, i-type nyo lang yung inyong passcode. Okay, so na-transfer na ang pera. So, chinek ko siya sa aking Union Bank account is na-credit naman siya real-time. So, yun lang po. Ganun lang po mag-send ng money from Gotyme to other banks. Marami po salamat sa panonood at magpapalambing lang po ako. Please like and subscribe my channel. Marami po salamat. God bless!